New tonight, we have an update in the case of a body found in the river near the Jackson County, Marshall County line Friday. Investigators say the body is that of a male, but they haven't been able to identify the person. They're waiting for the autopsy to get more information. The Jackson County Sheriff's Office says a fisherman spotted something washed up near a boat launch Friday afternoon. It turned out to be a body wrapped in black plastic. Jackson County Sheriff Rocky Harnan says the autopsy will be done tomorrow.